Rising temperatures are harmful to living creatures. It's the same for our coral reefs. They are sick now because the earth is overheating from too much carbon dioxide in the air. But we can help to reduce carbon by planting more trees and other plants, using coral-safe sunscreen, and building a compost bin. Doing these things reduces carbon and the damage to our coral reefs. There is still time. The Climate Council website has more ways you can help coral become healthy again.